New functionalities in Salome Shaper 9.4.0. The checkbox automatic constraints is enabled by default. It allows to create automatic horizontal and vertical constraints when creating lines. The vertical constraint has been added, horizontal, and so on. You can disable this behavior if you want. The lines are now approximately vertical and horizontal. Press Ctrl-Z to undo these lines. Now, to create an ellipse, click on its icon. Left-click in the view to set its center, another click to set its major axis, then a passing point. The ellipse is created with its axis, so that you can set constraints on them. The ellipse can be moved by drag and drop. Press Ctrl-Z to undo the ellipse creation. Now create an arc of ellipse. Define the ellipse as before. Then the start and end points of the arc. Set an horizontal constraint on the major axis. And add coincidences to create a quarter of arc. Set the starting point coincident to the origin. Set the ending point coincident to the bottom right corner. Set the bottom line auxiliary. Now, to close the contour, add another arc of ellipse. And a vertical line. If you chose the wrong plane to draw the sketch, you can now change it. Click on Change Sketch Plane. Select another plane from the object browser. Rotate the view to see the sketch on its new plane X or Z. Group selection by filters. To ease the selection of multiple subshapes in group creation, use selection by filters. For instance, we can select all horizontal faces. They appear in purple. These faces are added to the group by their topological name. Create another group. To select all faces on a plane, click on one of the faces. Three faces appear in purple and are added to the group. Repeat the same steps to create two other groups. Three floors are defined that will allow to set different widths in the shell elements, for instance. Create another group from the filter topologically connected faces. Click on one face, then unselect. Selected faces appear in purple. Click on the plus icon to reverse the filter. Click on select again. The faces not connected to the reference face appear in purple. Click on the trash icon to delete the filter. There are several other filters. Click on the help icon to get the description. Group creation by result and group subtraction. And this CFD model will show how to create a whole group as a complementary of the inlets in blue and outlets in red. Create a group of face and select the whole result. The group contains all the faces. Create a group by subtraction of all the faces, minus the inlets and outlets. This defines the walls. Check the groups visually. Look at the other features in the release notes. Salome 940 has been released in December 2019. Thank you for watching.